up in this bitch like, I'm the one your bitch like.
Yo, I'm up. Ugh, why do I feel so rubbish? Oh yeah, that's right. Anyway, today we've got a sweet boat heading down to the marina now to meet the crew. And then off to some epic bouncing castle in the ocean. Sandwich acquired. Hopefully this makes me feel better and I don't throw it up on the boat. Managed to find Alex?
No, I didn't manage to find anything. Not by myself. 40 got me foggy, I bought the Molly. Went kamikaze, now the 40. I'm Michael Jordan, and bitch I'm scoring. Drank 340s, my bitch is foreign. She got the 40,000 ounces. Police is knocking, ain't got no worries. Feeling foggy, I bought the Molly. Went kamikaze, now the 40. Yo, so clearly we're not in Hvar anymore. We're actually in Oslo, and I'm finishing up the edit on this video, which is taking me ages because there was so much footage to go through. And I realised there's a whole bunch of bits missing. So after the boat ride, we decided to have a quick swim in some epic little private beach. I'm Kyrie Irving, and I'm Mr. Scoring, drank the 40s. My bitch is foreign, she got the 40,000 ounces. This shit still popping, ain't got no worries. I'm funky. Welcome to Brac, probably the fucking coolest place in the whole world. We've just gone and destroyed the water park. Not bad. Be worse.
Then after that bar, we jump back in the boat, hit warp speed on the way back to Hula Hula bar. We thought we'd just chill out, watch the party go down, watch the sunset, drink some champagne, get a bit crazy. You already know the score, been down this road before. Gotta hold your breath, gotta take it down. You wanna taste of my life, nothing good comes easy. Gotta go hard, believe me. Stopping to shoot a quick scene. Jet ski involved.
Drone involved.
Alex with a life jacket on. Let's do this. Gotta risk it all, gotta roll the dice. If you wanna taste of my life, my life, my life. My life, my life.
But the road to fame usually spoils the appetite. We live the type of dreams you wish for in the afterlife. But all that they can see is velvet ropes and flashing lights. Not everything is lavish life, but in the mirror all I see is all the nights I had to fight. It's so ironic, all I had to sacrifice. But now I got the money, I get everything for half the price.
So crazy day boating, what an epic end to the Hvar trip. We had so much fun. Alex, thank you so much for inviting us. I haven't had a chance to go through all the GoPro footage because there's heaps and it's going to take me a while. So I may do a video tomorrow, I may not.
It is a travel day. We're going to Norway. It's going to be epic. Catch you in the next one.
Step up in this bitch like, I'm the one your bitch like.